How to overcome these difficulties?
We need to have a systematic approach to overcome the difficulties. The problems are there, but we can address these problems actually. Number one, since there is an inconsistency problem, we can undertake cultivation which will guarantee the uniform product. Thereafter, we need to identify the actives from that. If not biological active, at least the major compound which can be tracked actually when it comes to the evaluation, both in the raw material as well as in the extract or the product which is made from that. And thereafter comes the safety issue, which can be addressed, of course, by the appropriate methods.
So what are the different quality control parameters to be used for evaluation of herbal drugs?
Unlike allopathic medicine or the modern medicine, which comprises of the one or two ingredient, herbal drug is a complex mixture of many such ingredient. And plus herbal products are available in the different range, right from the fresh herbs to the phytoconstituent. And certainly that needs actually, you cannot manage the entire evaluation of the standardization with just one or two tests or the couple of tests, but what you need actually is a battery of a test, which includes right from the organoleptic to the microscopical, chemical, biological, physicochemical, physical evaluation, and including the spectral studies at the end.
Okay.